Since the shell tool is very versatile, shells may be used to model other construction elements, such as roofs with curved profiles. In such a case, it's possible to list these shells as roofs. This can be achieved by the proper use of the Export to IFC As field in the Tags and Categories panel of shells. We can set the Export to IFC As field to Roof. This field is mainly related to IFC export, but we will also be able to utilize it in listing. In the Scheme Settings dialog, we can create a new scheme which will list roofs and shells. The Export to IFC As field is also available as a criterion. So this scheme will list every roof and shell, the Export to IFC As field of which is set to the roof value. We are going to list the Export to IFC As field, plus the ID, surface, and volume of elements. When the schedule is generated, we can see the shell listed. We can modify the header of the Export to IFC As column to something more descriptive. So let us enter element type for its value. In such a case, the Export to IFC As field of roofs also needs to be set to the roof value. If we now regenerate the schedule, we can see that the four roof planes of the multiplane roof and shell are all listed as roofs.